Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity. In emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first.
Lead the way.
You asked
for it. Keep it together.
Let's go.
I'll do better next time. Promise.
Yeah. Me too.
Won't be tough.
Of course not. Too late. Worked up a good sweat.
Don't hold back.
You got it. Huh? Let me handle this. Not bad. See you around. Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
Locked up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see. That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works. Bring it. Was never in doubt. Let's end this quick. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go. Bye. Watch yourself.
I'll show you what I can do.
See ya.
It's your turn.
Take it over.
Hang in there. Keep it up. Bring it.
Would kill for a shower.
This it?
It worked!
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Keep up the pressure,
gotcha.
Okay? Come on!
was never in doubt. Let's end this quick. Don't close your...
Okay, let's go.
I'm trying, but...
Hang in there.
Here.
I can't. I won't. We gotta switch it up.
Don't what? Stop now.
I'll take over. Finish him off. Take the lead. Right, my turn.
It's a win, but...
First, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Away! Come on, Tifa! Cloud! Hold on tight!
On three, okay? One, two, three!
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
It's on you.
All set. See ya. Bye. Come on.
Nothing to it. Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. This fight's not over yet. Keep it up.
Not bad.
Be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level.
Thank you.
Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Here goes!
Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
Better. Whoops.
Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
All good. Could have gone better.
Try to stay in sync. Spectacular!
Okay.
Keep calm.
That went well. Here goes.
Try to stay in sync. sink. Keep calm.
Let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.